Hey, welcome back. It's another Trueling Excel podcast. This is episode 104, Create a Chart.
Hey, welcome back. It's another Dueling Excel podcast live here from the streets of Seattle. I'm Bill Jelen from Mr. Excel. I'll be joined by Excel is Funner. This is going to be wild. All right. Here we go. Isaac, it's all you, man. Show us something.
So you're going to tell it, show us how many hits you got in a game, right?
Yeah.
G-A. M-E. And then you know how to put a one and copy it down.
Oh yeah, I know you use laptops. Oh, one.
Oh, that was F1.
That's okay, that happens to all of us. Only we're older, we get to say bad words when it happens.
Alright. And how do you enter that? What do you use? What keyboard shortcut do you use?
The Angry Rabbit. Sometimes you can call it something else.
What's the Angry Rabbit?
Angry Rabbit is like this big square over here.
Oh, okay. Angry Rabbit.
You can call it like the Angry Cockroach or something.
I call it Dr. Phil.
Dr. Phil?
Dr. Phil Hannah.
All right, now put your hits in for your games. This is your baseball game, right?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, there's no number pad. You gotta use the numbers on top. Enter.
I never see it there. Four. And then enter. And then five. And then enter.
So how many games hits did you get in game one?
I got five hits, and then four hits, and then five hits.
Cool. Now you're going to want to visually portray this with a chart, right?
Yeah.
So do you know how to highlight with this laptop? I think you have to click there.
And drag right.
Yeah. And you remember the keyboard shortcut for a chart?
All right.
Oh, the default chart is a line.
Mr. Excel's been playing around with the default charts.
All right, you're going to throw it over to Mr. Excel.
Wait. Oh, yeah.
All right. Hey, Excel is Funner. That's Isaac. How old is Isaac?
How old are you, Isaac?
Five.
Isaac is the only kid with three Excel videos at YouTube. Now, I threw Isaac a curve here because I, in a class, taught people how to change their default chart. And so Isaac was probably expecting one of these cool charts.
Yeah, I did that before.
Have you? Do you like the blue, or do you want them to be different colors?
I want all of them different colors.
All of them different colors. That's the fill, berry cup, I pour like that. Isn't that cool?
And all the colors the same.
What?
You want to pick up here somewhere.
So you change your mind. I'm going to control Z to go
That's
back.
That's what I wanted.
You want one of these up here, huh?
Yeah, one of these dark ones, whatever one you want.
I'm going to go with purple. Oh, that's really, really dark. Undo. Right. Let's choose another one.
Let's just use these.
How about if we come in here and go to format and then shape fill and then gradient and we will, oh, but that changed us to that one. That's bad. And now it's raining. It's raining on the streets of Seattle. We better wrap this up.
Here, I got a trick.
Yeah.
Wait.
Go ahead. All right.
Flash it.
Here's Excel. It's fun.
All right, let's see. It is starting to rain. If I can figure out, I think we're going to go, if we can go equals, arrow. So I'm going to change these labels down at the bottom. And I think shift 7 gives me ampersand and then character 10.
Character 10?
Yeah, character 10 is a hard return. Oh, the dreaded laptop. And then I'm going to go ampersand. Arrow. So now I'm going to get these labels, control enter, and copy, shift, arrow, arrow, control, V. I learned that from Mr. Excel. Now I'm going to, if I know how to use a laptop, go click the chart.
And then
and go up to design and select data and edit these. And now instead of those over there, I'm going to select these. Click OK. And what happens is the label says game one and then below it says five. Now I don't like that. I'm going to put, boy, am I slow on a laptop here. I'm going to add one more thing here in double quotes, space hits. And double quote. I think that's a double quote, right? Backspace. All right, so.
This is hilarious.
This is hilarious. Control enter. And then I copy it down. Control C, shift arrow, arrow. Again, I learned that from Mr. So now the chart looks better.
Wow. All right, so Isaac, who gets the point? Who gets the point? Who wins? Who won this big dueling podcast today? You? Me?
I don't know.
We'll leave it up to the people and they'll put their comments on YouTube. All right? So
okay,
is it Excel?
I think it's me.
Excel is funner? Mr. Excel? Or Excel is fun?
Excel is funner!
Hey, all right. Well, I want to thank everyone for stopping by. We'll see you next time for a Dueling Excel podcast from Mr. Excel.
Excel is fun.
And who are you?
Excel is funner.
Excel is funner. Ah!